From now on, the adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
Take your pick. You'll find no second-rate items at Wagner's.
What? Over there. Take your pick. Or if you need something else, I can make it on request.
Wow! He does bespoke weaponry?
Of course. I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description for a blacksmith. All you need is the ore. No, buy from someone else. I barely have enough for myself. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it some...
This is it, one of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hilichurl camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes, I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Huh?
Wait! Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area. Everyone in Mondstadt is still getting blown about by the storm. Every second we waste is a mark against the name of Favonius. Let's get in that temple. Stat!
Thank you.
You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple. Prepared my secret weapon, Explosive Puppet Barret Bunny. Let it rain. Thank you. Are those explosive barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up. Seems like there's something up there.
But how do we get across?